All right, welcome back. This is going to be episode 2 of Resident Evil 2. We had just left off on finding some medallions and just kind of exploring the police station. So, start exploring. I really hope that shit stays on. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
Fall over. There we go. All right, fucking shank a bitch. I think she's dead. Ooh, we got the shotgun shell. Okay, so 1, 2. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Looks like we gotta find a valve before we can go in there, so we're just gonna. So we got about 48 shots. Ooh, more ammo. Another fucking padlock, dude. Ooh. Okay, we got a key.
What in the?
Oh, is that the liquor? Okay. Handgun ammo. Oh, Lord. He's giving me a pouch. Cool, cool. All right. It's not creepy at all.
Leon, it's Marvin.
you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Fuck, we're not getting over there. Cool beans. Dude, he's fucking... What the fuck? He's like fucking strafing me.
Shit!
Ooh, there it is.
What the?
If you guys know how to do that crit shot, like in an efficient way, if you guys could like leave one like that in the comments and how, like, if there's like a proper way to do it. Is this fucker dead? He's dead. Are you dead? I think that's it for him. Of course, the fat one's not dead. Okay, so we got another. Oh, but of course. Sus, the gunpowder there. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Hey, buddy, how you doing?
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Claire.
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Okay. Can also open up this door. What does this take? Oh, okay. We're just gonna wake upstairs and grab that gunpowder and shit that I saw in here. Oh, and this thing. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna fucking miss this. Carry up. Horse. Fish, scorp, whatever the fuck that is. Go, got more room. Anything else? Kinda like lying around. One more. I'm kind of finished up with this little area. Let's see, is there anything in specific we can go do? Fuse box. Okay, lockers terminal. Who's lock? That I missed a fucking knife. Oh, shit. Cool, cool. Alright. Guess we'll just come check this area out. Oh yeah, we gotta go to see if we can find Claire. That's right. Okay. God damn, bro, your fucking inventory fills up so fast. I'm fucking it. Oh, something right there. There's a hook up here. Oh yeah. Okay, I think that's for the shotgun. Oh, I probably have to get that guy the red book. Well, we know the fuck this is at. Is that market on the map? Yes. Crank tool for that. Damn. Hey, motherfucker, you good? Damn. Hey! Just went right into that fucking building.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Oh, damn, he on fire.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those.
He's probably distracted by that ass.
Unfortunately, no. But How are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Alright.
Marvin? I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you... Copy. Marvin! Damn it.
So I was like, dude, what the fuck? There we go. Bop. Oh, shit. Oh, we're back here. Fall down, motherfucker. Okay.
Oh, what's up, bro?
Hola, amigo. One second. Oh, you gotta be fucking me. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Back and explore this one a little bit. Coughing like a fucking smoker, dude. Alright, I'm gonna end this right here.